Nityananda, my name is Steffi. I'm from Vancouver, Canada. I work as a full-time human resource manager at an international bank. In addition, I also manage my own real estate business. I came to IA basically to the Inner Awakening program here in Kodaikanal to basically live in the breathing space of the master for 21 days. This time we were very fortunate to have Akashic readings done by Swamiji. And we were asked to submit our questions for the Akashic reading. And that day morning, I was wondering, what am I going to ask for the reading? And when I was talking to my daughter, she said, in the morning on Skype, she said, "Mom, I'm just so happy seeing you so happy in life." She says, "Otherwise, you're always working so hard. And now I'm just so happy to see you so happy doing what you really want to do in life." And that really set me thinking. And I'm like, wow, I have a beautiful daughter who supports me. And my husband was always very supportive. In fact, he was the one who asked me to go to IA. And I said, I might not get a vacation. He said, just quit your job. So I said, wow, I have a beautiful, supportive husband and a supportive daughter. What more do I need in life to advance on my spiritual path? So the question I asked in the Akashic reading was, Kalabhairava, was my daughter and husband my spiritual soulmates in my previous life? And the answer I got from Kalabhairava was, not a spiritual soulmate, but you all were connected. And all three of you all support each other. And if you check, all three of you all have a birthmark in the same place. And I'm like, okay, now I need to check that out. So there I go that night and I email both my husband and daughter. And next day morning I get an email back. And my husband says he has a dot near the navel on the right side, and my daughter writes back saying, I have a birthmark, hers is a little bigger one, next to the belly button, which is again the navel. And of course, I have a mark near the navel center. So that was proven true, and something I'm married for 25 years, but I never realized, oh, all three of us had a birthmark in the same place. And that, you know, Swamiji and Kalabhairava proved to me. I would like to share how accurate the Akashic readings are, that even something I didn't know for 25 years was brought to my notice, and we were connected, and that's the reason I'm here today, because I have a beautiful supportive family. And thank you, Swamiji, for giving me this opportunity to be here with you in your space. Nityananda.